I mean, we need to take a few steps up, but it's possible. We were happy with something, but obviously something, there were some moments, especially the second half was not good enough. But I think now it's different. It's at our home pitch, and obviously we need to attack more. So, you know, we saw that we could create difficulties for them, and we could score goals. So we have to believe in that we can score some goals tomorrow.
How are we going to approach the game tomorrow?
We'll see how the game is going to develop, but I can say that you can expect a more offensive team, Rosenborg team. We need to win. We need to win by two, so we can't play like we played there. But so, but of course we still need to be careful. I mean, it's not like we're gonna put out 10 players for attack in the first 5 minutes. But for sure we will try to create the more offensive play and chances.
A Champions League group stage and a Europa League group stage could make hundreds of millions to the club. Do you even think of the pressure, you know, when you're playing?
Oh, it's not like that. The money question, you need to ask someone else for that. We're playing football to win. We're playing because we think it's fun, and this is big games. A lot of guys dream of playing these type of games. Celtic at home. And Champions League qualification is, there will always be a pressure that have to be underneath the joy and the happiness of playing.
Thank you. Mike, how good chances do you think you have to go through to the next round?
It's difficult to say. Of course, it's small chances, but we will go for it. We will try. I mean, everyone knows that we have seen bigger surprises than we are beating Celtic here at home. So, so we believe that we can make a result, and we're going for to win the match. Then we'll see.
What did Kulen bring to the group that you have been working on the last week?
I will see tomorrow.
Can you say how it was to play in a kind of a new role, a little bit higher up in the pitch in the last game?
Yeah, it was okay. I played there a lot of times before, so it's not really new. But of course, you need to get some think about some. It's like of course, as higher you are in the pitch, the more offensive you need to. You can't just play in controlling. Can be a controlling kind of player. You need to create something as well, and create by, I mean, chances and goals. And you can, it's a little bit different because you can play at a little bit higher risk and making the and go at. It's often a little bit easier to play high risk passes up there. And I think it can fit me, but of course you need to work it in. But I think it will fit me well.
Lastly, it has been a lot of noise around the club. Can you bring it down a notch and describe how the mood is in the group?
We're looking forward to the game tomorrow. Everyone is excited, and we're positive, and think we can make a good result.
Mike, you had a new coach for a few weeks now. What kind of changes have you seen on the training ground?
It's not that big of a change. I mean, everyone knows how Rosenborg have played before, how we play now, how we will play in the future. But it's small changes, and of course that can make a big difference.
Can you say anything about what kind of changes?
You will see tomorrow.
One more question. How do you expect Celtic to come out tomorrow?
I'm not sure. I mean, they are a very strong team, and they have a lot of good players. They have many different kind of ways to play. But we saw that last year they were not, they were a little bit more holding here in Lerkendal than they were at Celtic Park. So my guess would be that it will be the same. But that's just a guess, you know, you never know. We'll see how the game develop. One thing for sure, and one thing that we focus on is we need to attack tomorrow.